Hello there, everybody. The name's Prototype, and welcome back to Outlast Whistleblower. Now, last time we left off, we had a lovely gentleman who wanted to eat everybody he came into contact with. Well, that's what it seemed like. Uh-oh. Oh! Hi! Okay, you go feed over there. You go feed over there like a good psychopath. Huh? Anything on the table? No. Oh god, where is he? Oop. Did he just fart? Am I hearing him? Oh god, I don't know where he is. I really don't know where he is. Is that him? No. Ooh! Ah, God! Run! Oh, God. He is chasing us. He's chasing. Run. I don't know where I'm going. That's a dead end. Go on, jump at him. Run. No, get through the thing. Oh. Oh. And he's gonna eat us. Great. Okay. New plan. Wait for him to go away. Okay, yes, you made it. Hello. Okay. Now we need to crouch. And we need to be extra quiet. Because you, Mr. Man, are really terrifying. Okay. New plan. Don't stand on his toes. Okay, I need to wait for him to go away. Okay, I'm gonna wait here when he comes around. Right, because I will be able to see his head when he goes by. Okay, come on. There he is. And you're coming into the room! Hello! Don't see me. You see nothing. Okay. I think we are okay. Oh god! Why didn't I see this before? Close the door. Okay. Ah! Open this door. No! Open the door! Close the door! Oh god. Go through the door. Close! Oh jeez! Oh god! Run! Run, man, run! For Pete's sake! Well, at least I know where I'm going now. Oh man, the adrenaline is pumping now. Okay. Cooper, go for it. Go for it, Cooper. Well, I was doing so well. Well, at least I now know what I need to do. Guess I need to go in here. Yes, you need to feed. Lovely man. Okay, so I need to crouch in here. And I need to wait. Because... heck if I'm going out there with him. Oh, he's just so evil. Hello. Hello, Mr. Man. I could just... I'm gonna try and get as far as I can while sneaking. Okay, that's good enough. Good. Go on, get through the door. Okay. Through here. Yes. Oh. Hi. You. Okay. I don't have an itch. Oh God. Ah, key. Handcuff key. Ooh. Hi. Goodbye. Oh, man. Oh, I am shaking right now. You will not believe me. Oh. I gotta go back. Oh. I have to feed. Oh, hello. Run. Run, 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 run. Jump. Jump, 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 jump. Yes. Ha ha. Ha ha ha. Yes. Goodbye. Oh, you walked off. Aw. Oh. Sorry to hear that. Now I have no idea what I am getting myself into. Will we see him again? Probably. Oh man. Let's have a look in here. Okay. On the look for batteries. Any batteries along here? No. Okay. You can move along. Okay. This looks like a crematorium. Or the furnaces. One of the two. Oh, God. What on earth was that? Oh, man. That seems to be the only way. And I heard a crash. Hello? What's this button do? Nothing, apparently. Okay. Going to sneak up on the door. No, 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 man, no, please, no, 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 no. No. No, 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 man, no, please, no. Oh. Okay. Oh, God, no. Okay, aha. Go on, crash out. Go on, man. Go on, you can do it. Yes. This guy's a badass. I don't think so. Okay. So we've escaped him again. He's not really happy that we're keeping escaping him. Okay. I think he's programmed to chase us? Okay. No. Nothing so far. It's a church. Looks like a church. Oh, it looks like a... Aha! Hello, journal! Jay. Father Clark, far be it from me to lie to a man of God, so let me at least say that I will do my personal best to improve the safety of your working conditions. I and the rest of the staff truly appreciate everything you do for our patients, and if you feel threatened by anybody in particular, simply let us know and we can either increase chemical restraints or administer a lobotomy or similar calming procedure. Don't underestimate the contribution your sermons offer our patients, especially considering the depth and necessarily chaotic nature of hypnotherapy. Our patients need the bedrocks of God and family. Not all our poor unfortunates have families to call upon, and so the burden and calling is yours. We are all of us relying on your faith and hard work. Okay. Oh, wrong button. Is that a battery? Did I see a battery? No. There's something on the floor. Oh, that can't be good. Nope. Thought as much. Okay. Is this a door? No. Oh, I need to change my battery out soon. Okay, so I don't need to go through here. Do I need to go back? Hi. Hello, friend. Oh man, why am I up here? Why am I up here? Ah! Aha! Go on, get up. Get up, man. There we go. Okay. So... gonna go up. Nope. Nope. Go on up. Okay. Get across there. And shimmy across. Oh man, this guy's made of iron. He's just survived. Oh god. Hi. Run. Okay, that was a wall rider. Okay. He seems to have left us alone. Any batteries at all would be really appreciated. Aha! Here we go. Well, I think this is a good place for us to end it now, guys. Thank you all so much for watching this Let's Play on Outlast the Whistleblower. Oh, man. Anyway, guys, take care. Ow! 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 Acid! Ow!
Now it's on fire. Aspen, it's on fire. Who threw the acid?